Science states that breast milk is the best source of nutrition for babies and protects them against illnesses. It is advisable for a mother to breastfeed their baby exclusively for the first 6 months.
Women left to breastfeed at home may still have very little time for breastfeeding, but engage in a lot of unpaid work. You know, cleaning, that is when we shall be brushing shoes, making, blending juice. And all that takes time that you would use still to breastfeeding.
However, for many working mothers, they find it challenging to strike the balance between work and breastfeeding their babies, and therefore find themselves introducing the babies to formula all cow milk.
The maternity leave is 60 working days for the mothers and only 6 days for the fathers. I don't know what the fathers do during this time. That is what is currently there. But can we increase the maternity leave from 6 working days to 6 months?
Dr. Elizabeth Chiboneka, a pediatric consultant, says disruption of breastfeeding can lead to a decrease in protective immune factors contained in breast milk so that the next generation could be more vulnerable to future pandemics.
Mothers struggle, especially working mothers, they do struggle to breastfeed their children because of their circumstances at work.
While the national laws recommend a 3 months maternity leave for new mothers, Dr. Chiboneka believes this should be revised to at least 6 months to enable mothers exclusively breastfeed their babies.
A mother, when she gets a maternity leave of 30 days, this time does not give her enough time to breastfeed because we are saying exclusive breastfeeding for 6 months. Now 6 months translates into 6 months maternity leave. And as our commissioner said, I think that should be the right period to allow this mother, who is a working mother, corporate mother, to be able to breastfeed her child for the time period.
This was during the launch of the Breastfeeding Week held today in Kampala. The World Breastfeeding Week is an annual campaign aimed at raising awareness for breastfeeding around the world.
We encourage all mothers to come and continue feeding. We are not saying only mothers, we are saying parents. We want the mother and the father to be involved in promoting a child to exclusively breastfeed. Exclusive breastfeeding means you do not add in other feeds during the 6 months of the first months of the child.
To enable every working mother out of home to be able to exclusively breastfeed her child for the full 6 month period, and to be able to go beyond that with breastfeeding for 2 years.
The theme for the World Breastfeeding Week this year is Let's Make Breastfeeding and Work Work. This year's campaign focuses on promoting practices that can help support workplace-related breastfeeding in different countries. Rachel Nachwala reporting for